That, isn't it a great idea? There are about 235 of these clinics spread out over 35 states, Reggie. And one lady in line just asked me, oh, so when you go to vote, they just give you a jab in the arm? And I said, no, you have to ask for it. It's completely voluntary. So you'll see there are ladies in red t-shirts behind me who are asking people, do you want to get a flu shot while you go vote? It's just a way to make two things simple, voting and vaccination. Just get them over with both at the same time.
Elizabeth, I'm curious how long that line is right now, because for me, I would go for the flu vaccine just to stave off boredom.
Right, exactly. Although, actually, you get the shot after you vote.
So Okay.
They don't give it to you while you're in line. They get you inside. It's too cold out here to roll up your sleeve. No way. It's way too cold. This line snakes all the way around this building. It is at least a two-hour wait here. It may even be longer at this point. And I'll tell you, Reggie, they've only been vaccinating since 10 this morning. They've already done more than 50 vaccines. They did 100 yesterday in the whole day. So they're doing lots of flu shots here. Their goal was to do 100 today. They're definitely going to get beyond that.
Maybe this is a good opportunity to talk about who should be getting these flu shots, because that's a question that comes up every year.
It does, and Reggie, the answer this year is really quite different. Many more people are supposed to get it. In fact, when you total it up, 85% of all Americans ought to get a flu shot. So let's go through the list. First, babies and children between the ages of 6 months and 18 years are supposed to get a flu shot, and adults 50 and over are supposed to get flu shots, and anyone who lives with people in those two groups are supposed to get flu shots, plus a whole bunch of other people, such as those with chronic diseases, and that's how you get the 85%. So really, more likely than not, you're supposed to get a flu shot.
I see, and I guess there are a couple of exceptions, including, is it still true that if you're allergic to eggs that you shouldn't be getting one?
Absolutely. If you're allergic to eggs or any other component of the shot, you're not supposed to get a flu shot.
All right. This is really a fantastic idea, and I'm glad that you're bringing it to our attention. And hey, you can kill two birds with one stone. Vote and get that vaccine at the same time. Elizabeth Cohen, who is in Atlanta at one of
That's right. Just get...
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, no, I was just going to say that one of the things that's interesting here is they actually do take insurance, not all places will, but they will take your insurance. So for a lot of people, it's free. And even if you don't have insurance, it's only $25. So that's not too bad.